everybody, this is Abby Normal. Welcome back to Legacy of Kain, Blood Omen 2 with
Chelsea. Hi again.
This is Chelsea.
So, thoughts on that cutscene though? I'm so glad that you're completely new to this game because you had no idea what was coming and it's quite a beautiful thing to witness.
I wasn't expecting Yanos, and I wasn't expecting Umah to betray you so soon, even though I knew.
Like, she did it quick.
She fucking did that quick. I was expecting a lot more of a Kain. It's alright, I'm here by your side. It's like, nah, bitch.
Nay, bitch, nay.
Nay, bitch. Oh, fuck, oh, you missed. Okay, come here. I'm here already.
These guys.
You're not an immolate.
But yeah, these were the swords that we talked about the first time. They are just so slow and so bulky. Yeah. And people are like, oh no, they're great. I'm sure they're great, but they're slow.
What are you talking about?
The design of these guys is really cool, but notice how inconspicuous Kain looks right now. I mean, come on. Oh, Christ.
Oh, dear.
It's like, surely you'd be sneaking into a place. Surely you would like to look a little bit, you know.
There we go.
A little bit more hidden.
Oh, what the hell?
I'm done.
Bye. I'm done, son. As are you, son. Oh, yes, that's a lot of blood.
Oh, yes. Now, these guys actually can validate that they have a lot of blood because look at the size of them. I mean, come on.
True. Wait, hang on. Turn to miss because apparently they didn't have any nervous juice.
Nervous
dick. They're like, yeah, their friend just got horribly mauled and they were just like, whatever.
Get me.
No, wait, no. Stranger danger.
No, stranger danger. Oh, stop walking towards us.
Oh. No, oh, you're going to be out of the mist.
God damn it.
Go for the other one.
Okay, I'll go for the other one.
Go for the other one. Then you can hide in the corner.
Okay. Oh, God.
Shh,
dancing around these fools like no tomorrow.
Oh, baby!
How about this fool?
What about the other guy? Did he? No.
Nope, nothing.
Really?
Really? Oh, no,
and I was like, oh shit!
Sorry, I can't
Barry,
get past my
happened?
Shoulder guard. Just run over to your friend. Oh shit! I'm not in this.
What happened?
Oh.
That's alright. You got the first three hits at least.
Then I'm back in this. Oh really?
Where could he be? Oh, if only these 90s graphics were updated.
If only I could see a convenient black figure in the mist.
Boom, baby.
Never do I get it successful like that.
Well, now you've got it successfully. Drink their ass blood. Drink it.
Drink it. Drink it up.
Oh, it's out of the butt. Okay, it's out of the back. That's fine.
I think we might want to save.
Where's the save point?
Well, no, there's no save point, but you can save it and it'll go just to the beginning of the level again. So.
You sure?
Yeah, save. Thank you. Because we would have gone back all the way to the mess.
I would have cried and
I would have just stayed and chucked the controller.
It's fine. Hey girl, how you doing?
That's scary, boy.
Ooh. Whoa!
Whoa, pointy boobs.
Yeah, I was about to say, please tell me you saw the pointy boobs.
Oh,
don't kill her. Don't, let's have a look at them.
That's okay, let's get a good look.
What's Madam.
Around? It's like...
Oh my god.
Pointed.
Wow, okay. Those were some... Those are some pointy hooters.
Save it.
Oh, damn it.
Too late.
No!
Damn.
Kitty! Mr. Ticklebottom! I've lost time!
We can't go to the Cat Kingdom, okay?
No, it's fine. It's from the beginning of the game. My best friend, Mr. Tinkerbottom. No, I can't remember what his name was.
Please let me go now, Prince.
It is. What happened?
Something about a password that I don't...
Oh. 20 per kilo.
That was last week.
Oh, this is robbery.
Listen, friend, the Sarafan buy whatever they will at whatever price they please. This is why they left me.
Hello, Madam Pointy Boots.
I'll give you 10. 10.
Done.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, I can.
Oh, hey, how you doing? What do I do? Not the Romans.
Not the Romans.
Oh God, it's you with the Roman.
Do I mean it's just not quick? I hate it.
It's fine. It's fine. It's heavy duty. Ooh.
Go through the stairs.
They're not real stairs, it's fine.
Get wrecked!
Just die already.
I prefer your sword, thanks.
Oh, thanks. Oh, gee, oh, it's a nice pointy sword. Where'd it go? Strapped it to your back and it's disappeared.
Yep. It's gone into my bag.
Oh, there it is. I see it.
I like this sword.
Madam?
No, don't run away.
Oh, don't fear me. It's alright, love. Your boobs aren't as pointy as the other ones.
Devil? Hey, boy!
Sorry, I have to blow my nose. I know it's pretty gross, people wondering like, you know.
What is that noise?
Wait for it, wait for it.
Him. No, not my favourite sword.
My sword.
My sword. My sword. My spine.
My everything.
Stop blocking!
I'll let me attack you! No, my sword!
Come on, Kain. Good, because my claws are quicker anyway.
Well, fine, see how it is. You don't like my sword? Case my bitch then. And now, fire. Oh no, you don't need to settle fire. Oh, you can save it. Okay. Are you supposed to go into the water? Maybe you should jump into the water.
No, I don't think I'm going to jump.
Okay, fair enough.
Let's go into the here. The one that has a nice swordfish on the top. No, not wrong door, sorry.
It's this door, so it's the other door.
Oh no, it's one of these things again. God
oh,
damn it.
Oh, you have to race Why? It down. I don't know.
Why do they do this? Then? Why?
Okay.
Oh no.
Wait.
Maybe?
Yeah, so. What was that?
My luck. Angry. Set. Oh no, we have to go from the bottom.
Okay. Gotta go from the bottom to the top. Because my mama, she told me, don't worry about your size. She said, boys like a little more booty to hold at night. She says, suddenly it's like. Yeah, my two faces popped out and I'm like,
that was like,
damn it!
So many times, to be fair.
Yeah. That's happened to me too, and I'm like,
why? I hate this.
I hate you. And I hate everything. What were you stuck
it's on? It's alive! It's alive!
There's a shiny box.
Shiny box of balls right there.
I do like my balls.
There we go.
My name
back
is
down the wooden
Kain,
hill.
And I do like the balls.
Where?
Well, it was the other side, wasn't it? It was that side.
Wooden dick.
Okay. Turn around. Other way. That way. There.
Oh! Yeah.
I'm helpful days. For some things. Where would I be without you? The other side of the map, looking to where to go.
They say it's because of the fog, but I need to get to my boat. Give them the password, North Star. He'll let you through. Thanks, mate. I owe you one.
Thanks, cheers, mate. Cheers, chum.
I usually kill the guys, but like.
Oh, level up.
Okay, back on track.
No. Are you supposed to? No. Okay.
Not that I have a problem. Up the ladder, y'all!
Up the ladder? Yeah. I need more Skittles, but where did I put them? No, where did I put the Skittles?
No! Where are the Skittles up there, mate?
Oh god, it's so far. It's so far.
Too far away.
Too far.
Did you see that?
Hi. Oh my! He actually always had like a. Oh hey. My! Hi, how are you?
Can you just sneak in there? Please! Yay, I'm back here again.
What's up, mate?
What's up, mate?
You again?
Password. Yes!
North Star.
Good enough. Come on, then.
I thought he said, you're a star. He's like, you're a star. And he's like, oh, thanks, mate.
You're a star.
That's the password, isn't it?
Oh, leave him alone.
I just like compliments.
I just can't be asked.
Can't be arsed. Oh, there you go. I'm not even gonna let you like go in. 1%!
Done many percents in the time.
Done many percents. I'm going to kill. I'm going to die. I'm going to kill myself. I'm dying slowly inside.
KMS. This game does make you want to do that from time to time because the levels are long ass and drawn out.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. Just like. Then why is there a pipe?
It's a lighthouse.
No, there's a pipe there. Look, see?
Oh, yeah.
Leading by the boxes. Or crates.
What kind of? Oh, wait, I know it.
There you go. Yes.
I know what it's doing. Oh, God. I think I need some Skittles, actually. I can't even concentrate.
Hang on, I'll go get the Skittles.
You go get those Skittles. Yeah, feet. Shove a load in my mouth.
Oh, there's over on the bed.
Oh, they're right there, are they?
Hang on, I need to blow my nose.
The things we do for games. As you can see, we're running low on sugar because we haven't got much to watch. I'll shove them into my mouth now.
How? Okay, I'm just gonna aim. Just try to get you ready.
Thank you.
There is a Skittle.
Stop touching me up!
I'm sorry, there's a Skittle I dropped somewhere.
My hand are tied. How dare you take advantage?
Okay, well, I'll make you a deal. I'll swap over to like the easy parts.
Okay. God damn it, leave me alone. All I want to do is go on a boat.
All I want to do is have some fun. I have a feeling you're not the only one.
I can't get to my boat, mate. Oh, shit. Oops. Oh, yeah, you do that, don't you?
Oh. Oh. You're done.
Can we skip?
Oh.
Taste the rainbow. I think my friend once opened a bag of Skittles and like literally none of them were coloured.
Really?
And yeah, the Storms one. So yeah, she was like, I'm not chasing a rainbow that much. And I was like, oh my god.
There is a rainbow in this. Oh
my
god.
You got robbed of the rainbow.
My rainbow.
The rainbow wasn't coming to you. How do I put this again?
If someone said the rainbow wasn't coming to me, I'd be like, that's fucking ironic, isn't it?
The rainbow don't want you anymore.
The rainbow's like, fuck off, and I'm like, damn it!
What I wanted.
I wanted was the rainbow. I think I'm remembering.
I think there should have been Skittles in Nosgoth. At least it would have been a happy place. I think it would have been much different.
Skittles in Nosgoth. Suddenly a dreamlike scenario. Kain skipping over a field with a rainbow behind him as he's like,
what was it? Chase the rainbow.
Chase the rainbow. And he's like, oh, Karen Kane, skipping behind him. What is wrong with us?
Yeah, I can imagine Raziel with a flower wreath in his hair.
I think we should have more Skittles. Apparently this... Ooh.
This is fueling a good and valid imagination.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
I haven't finished my first lot yet. Oh, okay. On. I don't gargle Skittles like you do.
Well, yeah. I got stuck in my throat beforehand, I nearly died.
Oh, and also the bean boozle challenge. Yeah. They got stuck to my teeth real bad. Mm. It was always the bad ones. I was like, no, it's stuck! No! Block puzzle, yeah!
I'm loving the textures it goes with.
Okay, I'm done. Shovel some more Skittles into my mouth.
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
You ready? I'm gonna pour it down your throat.
Okay.
God. Are you ready?
This looks so inappropriate.
There you go. I could have easily just taken over from him and like, I'll take the controller, you can have the skills. And I'm like, no! I'm just gonna pour it into her face.
You want to pry it from my thieving fingers and gargle on
skin. This is why we don't do face cam, because otherwise we won't be able to do things like that. We're like,
I thought we should do face cam at some point. Oh, as if I could dodge past that in this narrow space. Come on. You know what I fancy? Minstrel.
You know what I fancy? Chicken balls.
Chicken balls! Yeah, you were robbed of chicken balls.
Everyone's robbed, yeah, they were like, oh dude, I was like, damn it, there's a lot of chicken balls.
We got a takeaway last night and we wanted sweet and sour chicken and batter. They sent sweet and sour chicken and batter, but in a box of sweet and sour sauce.
Yeah.
Like, really?
You've cheated us. You've cheated us for the last time.
Sorry,
I will avenge myself.
We will not go to sweet and sour dishes next time. But then what, I don't eat chicken balls, so it didn't affect me, so.
Yeah, it wasn't for her, it was for like my mum, and I was going to nick one.
But alas,
I like Lily trying to eat them, and she's like...
I love it how always with chicken balls, they always send you a pot of sweet and sour sauce, it's like, no one eats it.
No one has this, why do you need this? My mum eats it, but she does it weirdly, she doesn't dip the chicken in. What she does, careful. What she does is, she has the sauce, she pours it over, and then she pours over the curry sauce with it.
What?
Yeah.
That's wrong.
I remember I talked to her about it once. Like, what's wrong with you?
Never fear.
What, are you Kain? They sent me to help. You must reposition the lighthouse so that the Sarafan supply ship will dock and the drawbridge will lower.
Alright, mate.
It's the same way you can't get a good end or a bad end with this. Like, you left everyone alive. Get
her
some sort of a decent, merciful end, and it's like, nah.
Kain lives happily ever after with Umah by
his
side.
So you win.
I wish.
God, fans would be so angry. No one likes Umah. I've said this before. No one likes her. It's like, why don't you like her? She's a slag. I was like, why is she a slag? She doesn't sleep with anyone.
No, but
which
then.
Which is why your choices are judging someone on their first. Well done.
I'll call her a slag, but only because. She just fucking betrayed us. You betrayed us, that's what a slag is. You betrayed her.
Such a tease. Sexual. Yeah, she has. Rocker.
Yeah. Oh my god.
These bitches can't aim for shit, by the way.
No?
Well, they're flying arrows at me and none of them are hitting.
She says as she walks past and the arrow hits her right in the butt. Ow! I take it back.
Taste my blade.
No, it's not good.
I've got my own blade to taste.
And it tastes like purple.
It tastes like grape.
It tastes like what grape's supposed to taste like. But grape doesn't taste like this, so it tastes purple.
Oh, no, I
dropped
the dodge.
Get ripped.
It's the rainbow getting into my system.
The rainbow is in your system. Actually, oh, hang on. Yeah, let me have a look at the back of these. They contain a mix of flavours, yeah?
No shit.
Yeah, I see that. That's with a quick sugar shell with four flavours.
Encased with carmine. Actually, I don't think they are they?
Yeah, there's, you know what? There's nothing in here that says, like, oh, it's made with, like, essence of
bugs.
Grape or essence of something.
It's all
it literally is just so fake.
They're lies! The rainbows are lies!
They're so lies! Why are you full of rainbows? I mean lies. I need some Skittles.
I need more to drown out the sorrow that is Skittles and lies.
Oh god, go!
No.
You want some?
Oh no, I'm alright, thank you. I've got plenty of rainbow in my bloodstream.
Oh god, I've got my Skittle. I'm sorry.
Yay.
Okay.
These are not even puzzles. I'm starting to slurp with the sugar. It's the same effect of being drunk, I think.
It's like,
I'm dying. Come on,
open, I'm good all day.
Thank you, Shin.
Ah. Ooh.
I'm turning a lighthouse. He does with his life.
He turns lighthouses. He's a lighthouse keeper.
Oh, I'm a Lord Housekeeper.
You'll no longer be the king of all vampires.
I'm the king of lighthouses!
Yes!
As he turns out to have like random hobbies like collect stamps, collect thimbles, like lighthouses.
My mum used to collect thimbles.
Did she?
She had like literally like hundreds of thimbles on little shelf display cases. Oh. She also collected pigs at some point.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. I didn't turn it on, did I? Damn it!
Did you forget to turn the lighthouse on?
Yeah, I do. Wait, no, that must not have done.
You forgot to turn it on there.
Oh, pleb.
You plebeian! How could you? I'm on a boat. Umah?
You wish.
I know, I'm saying, is it?
Well, like I said in like a couple of videos ago, I always imagined that Umah was like a Sarafan archer, but apparently she was actually a vampire worshipper, which was supposed to be in the Defiance game, but never was. Like in Soul Reaver 2, you're also supposed to find a young version of Kain, but again, they just couldn't put it in. And I'm like, come on, you should have put all this stuff in, it would have given it more depth.
Not more sass.
And you would have seen more characters, you know? I would have loved that, but instead we've got nothing instead.
Imagine he walks in and it's like, it's all archers and women who come in. And he's like, girls, there's enough of me, they're around. Wait, oh shit.
As Kain is incredibly uncomfortable.
Yeah.
I think he's got more of attraction to weapons than women.
Yeah.
Kain doesn't care about women's ass. He cares about the weapons and how good they are.
Damn straight. So he turns around and goes, I'm asexual.
Yes. I always had the theory that he was. Or just like the fact that people are powerful and or if they're werewolves, you know. Like, I'm asexual, goddammit.
I'm asexual. I don't like you. It's like, okay.
I hate everyone equally.
That's not what asexual means.
I know. But I
hate
always...
everyone equally. Not what that means.
I know. That's my, like, you know.
That's the perfect way to put it, though. I hate everyone. Do you like that? Did you see your friend? It's gonna be you in a minute. Oh shit.
I'm gonna set you on fire!
Oh shit, I talked shit, I'm sorry.
Yeah? Oh. Still gotta do him. Die, Romans!
Romans! Maybe.
Ah, yes, keep
going. Ah, yes. And they've...
Like, Romans! Oh,
now he's got two swords and two bodies.
Mm.
Two swords and two bodies, what am I going to do with this, eh?
Oh, God, stop.
What do you think?
Two guys and one sword, eh?
Oh, God, it's a survival video I don't want to see!
No, I don't
want to
see it either. It'll just be incredibly gory and disgusting. Which Borodor is... completely disgusting and bored, or that's the kind of thing he would do. Again, you need to play Blood Omen and see what his house is like.
Oh, really? I would.
Just straight off the bat.
I'd have to get a, what it's called, an Elgato. And to see if I can set up Blood Omen. Maybe we should stream Blood Omen one day. Maybe
oh, yeah,
that's the ultimate dream.
Definitely, I'd love that. I love the style of Blood Omen as well. It's completely different from the rest of the games. It has its own beauty to it, definitely.
Oh shit!
Die! God damn it!
Now will you die?
Yeah? No?
There you go.
Yes. He died with his eyes open. His armor's cool. Ah, the hidden things you discover.
Ah, the little Easter eggs. He dies with his eyes open.
That's not an Easter egg.
It's not an Easter egg. Okay.
Okay.
Get
wrecked.
Fucking wrecked. What happened?
Box dropped on him, apparently.
Apparently, yes.
No. I'm not helping you. God.
Help me. No.
Oh, this one. Oh, this is like... this puzzle though.
Yeah, this puzzle though? Okay.
That's a hard puzzle.
Oh. oh, this is going to take a while. I see how it is. So you take your time, Kain. Take your time. We're being patient.
I love this game.
Maybe we should make a Chinese. Maybe.
No more Chinese. I had Chinese last night.
You can't have takeaway two nights in a row. I mean, it's good, but it's not good for you. Maybe once a month, maybe once every 3 months.
You should literally have takeaway once a month, I think. But we have it multiple times.
I stopped having takeaway for like...
You don't ever have it unless I'm here, or like if you have friends over.
That's true. It's you! It's You're me. The bad influence!
It's like, Chelsea's here, I want takeaway.
I
remind you of Chinese takeaway, don't I?
You do. I think it came down to that time, the first time I ever went round to your house. Oh, Umah, baby! Umah, baby, I forgive you. Oh my god!
You don't forgive her.
I forgive you.
We meet again, Umah.
Baby.
Oh,
okay. Kain.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Kain, yes.
I thought you were to bring the Sarafan Lord to his knees.
Bitch.
I thought.
I know.
It seems I was wrong. I could not carry the fight alone.
You were brave to try.
Kain, I'm dying.
Yes, you are.
I need your blood, please. You can save me.
I know.
But I won't.
Tell me, child. Do you see me ruling Nosgoth?
Yes. Yes, I see it now.
And do you believe that Nosgoth rightly belongs to me?
I do. I believe it, Kain. Please.
Then you may die.
What?
Knowing the truth.
No!
You should never have betrayed me.
Umah!
You could have been my queen.
Kain.
Oh. Oh my god.
No.
He actually did care for her.
You have left me alone.
What? Oh no, she's so tiny.
She's tiny.
No, her body, she's so tiny. Look at her.
Yet you can't absorb her veins or anything. It's just like, leave her alone. But yeah, this is like completely out of Kain's character. He doesn't care for anyone except swords. Remember, he's asexual.
Except he did love her. Oh my god, now I'm emotionally crippled.
Tiny bit, maybe.
That pain in his eyes, he's like, you could have been my queen. You don't make someone your queen unless you love him.
But yes, it's a sad thing, but it's kind of like, it definitely is like a right thing that he would have done. But in a way, you lose a character, and I really do like Umah as a character, and it was really heartbreaking the first time I saw it. I was like, no, really, really?
Okay. It's okay. The other lady, he's like, oh, I'm so sad that he sees the archers, and he's like, ladies!
Hey, ladies!
I just lost my queen, who wants to be next?
No,
oh,
no,
shit! Whoa, this isn't ABC, so no arrows to the heart.
To be fair, Raziel was like his second in command, so, yeah.
Raziel's his queen?
Yes. Actually, his queen.
No! It's a good animation idea of like, you mean Raziel and Kain as his queen, and Raziel's just like, awkward, isn't it? It's just like, deal with it, right? It was either you or Umah, but things went bad.
The fans like you better.
Yeah, you're better. Apparently you're dressed better or something, I don't know.
Oh, I thought it glitched from it.
You were like, oh shit, it's
no glitch!
Please, please, have mercy.
I'm not wasting an immolate on them.
Girls, it's alright, it's alright. I've got you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, look at the placement of the claw. Please tell me. See, oh, it literally was right in her crotch. I was like, oh. Why didn't you take their sword?
Oh wait, I think I remember what happens here. Oh, you bitch!
You little bitch boy!
I want to put my hand through the handle, but it's like, die! No matter, I shall flirt with one of those dudes over there and you'll let me in. Won't you?
Get up. Hell. What? What are you doing?
Furious clicking of the the controller.
Why is this not working? I'm like, I see.
Just a minute here. Just a minute.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Boom. Great. Oh, hello. That was an odd sword placement.
Sir, let me in. Let me in. I think you can actually, like, you know, open it. You can open it from the other side. But I'm like, oh, really? Really?
Well, at least Kain can get in now, because, oh, never mind, I was going to say that guy can't help him.
No, you can't, you can operate a lever, but you can't twist the wheel.
Imagine if he turned outside closing
his
eyes.
I like, can't, I haven't got a license to operate that one, dear laddie. Thanks for letting me in.
Thanks, buddy. You're great.
Oh, thanks, lad.
Do you want to be my queen? I just lost my queen.
No, I'm going to tell you stuff now.
Are you sure? Kain just really desperately looking for someone who is his queen now. So every person, every like boss they ask is like, "Be my queen." Eventually, gets to the final boss and is like, "Be my queen." And he's like,
"Yes, Sarafan Lord, do you want to be my queen?" Oh no, I'm good.
But what if he's just like, I mean,
Sarafan Lord steps away awkwardly.
Come here. Okay. Oh, slap to the face. Slap to the face, and you're to blame. You gave Kain all that name.
No way, though. No way. Why is that long and awkward?
It's fine, it's fine. You know what else is long and awkward?
Yeah, awkward. I just want to get on my boat!
Just want to get on by the fucking boat.
No, I want my ale! God!
Let me in the lighthouse!
Oh, I just want a mug of ale.
What about the swordfish? What about...
Oh no, I did that.
It's over here. Surely it's over here somewhere.
I'm going nuts!
I'm going crazy. It's finally happened! I've got the cabin fever! It's not, you're not even on a boat, Kain. No, I got the cabin fever, I said. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Fuck you!
Oh, Abby, thank you. Thank
ready,
you.
Ready, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, sorry, the game's shaking. Oh, the game's breaking. You're breaking the game. Come on!
I'm going, you bitch!
Not you, Kain. Come on, Kain. Hurry up and immolate at least one of them.
No, it isn't.
Do you remember that cheat code you showed me when we played Defy like years and years ago?
Oh my god, you still remember that?
I do still remember that. And okay, the first time she introduced me to it, she was like, here's a cheat which you can transform the characters into. And I remember looking and it was like tiny little chibis. And
they were walking around like, I forgot about them.
I remembered it just suddenly and I was like, wouldn't it be hilarious if you played like Blood Omen 2 all the way through as the Kain chibi?
Oh yes, and a dew breather.
Oh.
As soon as you get it, like Kain says, yeah, a tube. I'm like, oh, my tube we went back.
Oh, he's so
Christmas
cute.
Has never been the same to me. When you run, you just gagging to run out of paper just so you can use a tube reaver on anyone. It's like, Oliver, are you home? I'm gonna use the tube reaver on you.
He's like, please stop.
He doesn't get it because he doesn't play Legacy of Kain.
Is that a...
He doesn't like him.
Oh, my little dog friend's waiting outside. Doge! It's Austin! I know him!
Save.
Save. Am I saving? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, basically there's a dog on my road who will like wait outside my gate sometimes. And I walked over one time and he was waiting for me as I got back from work and he was like, he just stopped suddenly. I was like, oh, Austin!
He knows me!
I'm
playing badly.
Playing badly? Well, stop that. Stop playing like me. Stop playing like you. You're the person. You're supposed to be the pro.
I am crossbow.
Oh, you just got an arrow in the ass. Someone just shot you. Shot through the heart. And the girl over the bridge was to blame. She gave love bad.
So conveniently you.
Yes, bitch, yes. I love that.
Yeah. What are you doing here? All I want is my mug of ale, goddammit.
Just give me some drink. But you're a vampire, you can't drink ale.
Yeah, but if you'd played Blood Omen, you would have got the joke. But you don't get the joke.
Don't get my joke.
If Kain had got his ale and been able to stay in a pub, none of this shit would have happened. God damn it.
Immolate him.
Destroy him. I can't immolate him yet.
Destroy him. What is that arrow shooting? Is it shooting rope?
It's shooting rope. Wow.
You were shooting a rope.
How do you feel?
Come on.
He did.
I'm eagerly cheering you on. Like, come on. I have a sugar bug and my brain's just like, what's happening? What's happening? Too much is happening at the same time. Okay.
Done.
Okay.
Wait, we should stop.
Alright, yeah. Pick this up on the. Did you just hit on the floor?
No, I got the chase!
I think you just went, oh, my head.
Okay.
We'll pick this up next time. See you in the next video, everyone.
Take care now.
Bye! Bye.